Greetings. I recently received the following message from a Mohammedan. Quick question, did Jesus eat? Did he use the bathroom? Did he drink water? And I don't know why, but I just know this poor Mohammedan is not wanting the truth. So I smacked him straight back with an irrefutable retort to the jihad I call the Jesus pooped gambit. This is where Mohammedans get all fixated on the biological bodily functions that Jesus had in his human body. It is very much like children who have never become adults, and they have never yet gotten past the giggling fascination of various functions of their own bodies. So whenever you face the Jesus pooped gambit, because you will, because there is simply nothing new Islam can hope to contrive against the gospel, answer with the following text from the Torah. Did you know the God of Abraham ate food when he visited Abraham? The God of Abraham ate with Abraham. Allah ate. And I would presume washed the cakes down with some drink. So God, Allah, both ate and drank. Genesis 18:8. And he stood by them under the tree, and they did eat. Allah had a good meal with Abraham. Makes you wonder what happened to the food, right? Evidently, this is such an unanswerable problem for Islam, this poor Mohammedan has not even dared to form a retort. The equally funny thing, however, is that such responses have been stated to Islam for generations. Like Solomon said, there is nothing new under the sun. When confronted with the Torah, the Word of God, Mohammedans must redefine the jihad. No, no, no! God did not need food! Which is changing the whole attack from making poop to having to make poop. Can you see how their head explodes when forced to face the logic, or illogic, of their attacks? They simply cannot even face the fact that Allah ate. And if Allah ate, then Allah made poop. So keep this in mind the next time some Mohammedan attacks Christianity with the Jesus pooped jihad. And keep the following thought in mind. No Mohammedan who is sincerely interested in respecting God or seeking for the truth opens with the Jesus pooped gambit. But like this poster, they couch their deception and jihad behind. Quick question. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.